Meghan Markle and Prince Harry made a surprise trip to the Hub community kitchen to visit victims of the Grenfell fire before Christmas celebrations at Sandringham begin. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex delighted women at the Hub community kitchen for a surprise visit on Thursday, 2 months after Meghan and the group launched their joint charity cookbook. The royal couple checked up on the community to see how the kitchen has improved and benefited from the cookbook sales. In September, Meghan championed the cookbook, titled Together, Our Community Cookbook, which features dozens of recipes from the Middle East, Africa, Asia, and Europe. The book sold more than 40,000 copies across the UK, raising a more than £210,000. Meghan has been regularly visiting the Hub Community Kitchen since January, and revealed how she felt connected to the community. At the time, a leading Grenfell community member said, "Meghan's visits mean so much to us. She has a special place in our hearts." Meghan and Harry will be heading to Sandringham next week for the Queen's annual Christmas celebrations. On Wednesday, the royals attended Her Majesty's annual pre-Christmas lunch at Buckingham Palace, with Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William also in attendance. Meghan and Kate dressed to impress, but royal fans were quick to notice the two duchesses recycled previously worn outfits. The Duchess of Sussex is believed to have reworn a stunning Erdem gown, which she first wore during an appearance for the U.S. program The Today Show in January 2016. Meanwhile, Kate wore a dress similar to her Stella McCartney gown, which she donned 7 years ago. Thrifty Kate is known for recycling her clothes, and is frequently spotted re-wearing elegant high street brands. Meghan and Kate have reunited for the Queen's Christmas lunch, amid rumors of a rift in the royal household. Meghan and her husband Harry have announced plans to move from Kensington Palace to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor early next year. The move sparked rumors of a row between the two duchesses, as Meghan faces allegations of disrespectful behavior towards her staff. Meghan reportedly left Kate in tears after Princess Charlotte's stressful bridesmaid fitting, in the lead-up to the royal wedding. An insider previously told the Daily Telegraph, Kate had only just given birth to her third child, Prince Louis, and was feeling quite emotional. Contrary to recent speculations, the royals are expected to get along during Christmas, and were all smiles as they rode in separate cars to Buckingham Palace. A royal source previously told Vanity Fair, "They really loved Christmas and all had a wonderful time. I think the two women got on. They are definitely not best friends, but it was a really special time for them all to spend together."